Haven't made a YouTube video in a minute. Now we have two offices, Cinch, Alt, an hour away from each other. I'll explain. Customs. A lot going on here. Been away for a minute because I've been focusing on Cinch Gaming, which we have just now acquired. I worked at Cinch Gaming for 6 years, and Jim called me up and said, hey, we're looking to get out of the space. Very busy. Jim and Jackie have been fantastic. I worked for them in the past, like I said, for what, 5.5, 6 years. They have a lot going on in their own lives, and they didn't really need Cinch anymore. So he called me up and said, are you interested in purchasing it, potentially? Jumped on it right away, no hesitation. Got the financials worked out, got everything done. Thank God Alt is here and able to support a lot of the stuff we've been working on. And now we have two companies. So it is quite the trek on a weekly basis going from Cinch in Farmington Hills, Michigan, which is by Detroit. So we'll say Detroit to Flint. So it's like an hour and a half. There and back every day, and having two offices. So now we have two spaces. Originally the plan was to potentially combine it into one big space down the road. For now we have decided on keeping two offices. It makes a little more sense for what we're doing. So two spaces, two offices, and it's a lot of fun. New camera too. It's a little bit easier to film on this thing. Lighting's kind of weird here. Working on the Xbox Series X, the Cinch X Pro. Back for the controller for the customizer on the website, redoing the whole website. Been working on it for weeks on end, and finally almost there. A little bit of stuff to do, but it's coming soon. And we have a lot of new parts. Right now we're the only company out there to sell Cinch PS5 or Pro PS5 controllers in the United States. Everyone else is sold out or doesn't have them. We have the most parts, the most customization. So if you're looking for a PS5 controller with buttons in the perfect backspace or perfect space for your finger, cinchgaming.com. Desk is kind of a mess here, but I am taking the new boxes that Cinch, well, not new, but Cinch has had them for probably 6 months or a year now. PS5 standard boxes. I ripped it a little bit. Taking this design and implementing my own kind of customization on there. So the boxes were just finished the design process, and now they're onto manufacturing. So shouldn't be getting them any day now. Take a look. So this is the back of the P5 Pro. The Cinch logo, Step and Repeat, in the background, if you can see that, is not gonna be as bright. It's CMYK, so it's just for illustration purposes, but it is gonna be there. Kind of like a red topography design in the back. I love it. You got the red LED action buttons and some customization features that only Cinch has right now. The custom shells, rings, button colors, D-pad, I mean the whole works. So the Cinch P5 Pro box is just finished and should be getting them any day. And it's gonna be really cool to see how the controller fits in there with the custom insert. And it's the exact same size as this box, same layout, everything. So it's gonna be like an insertion. You're gonna put this white box with the controller in it inside this, and pretty cool. Kind of stressful with two companies now, but I love it, here for it. That's why I signed up. Did a sensory deprivation tank. I don't know if you guys ever done one of those float therapy tanks. Thought it would be a good idea, try it out. Got a sinus infection off of it, I'm pretty sure. Got water gas in my ears, in my eyes, and burned. Been sick for like the last 3 or 4 days, really dizzy. On top of managing all this stuff, it's been a little bit hectic. So a couple giveaway orders to everyone. Just now went out. If you got a giveaway in the last little time period, they just now went out. Got something really cool for Alt on the way too. All you Alt Customs PC fans out there that have one of our keyboards or don't, these new keys will work on your keyboard. 90% functionality or compatibility with mechanical switches, so check them out. Here's the picture. I can't show them off just yet because we have new sets. They are custom prints. Look at that. It's like a soft touch, different designs. We got it to match our new color scheme for Alt, and our new design theme for Alt and Cinch. It matches the same topography I just showed you on the boxes, actually right here. Matches the same there, so we're gonna try to get controllers with these designs on them too, to match this, and get some synergy between Alt and Cinch, and each other's products will be on each other's website. So keyboards on Cinch, controllers on Alt. A little bit of a logistical nightmare, but we'll figure it out. really just an update. My biggest priority at this point is to finish the Cinch Gaming website, the new builders. I gotta add the pricing on those, and then launch the new Cinch site, and then combine our audiences through Alt and Cinch with some product placement, email list integration, and a lot of cool stuff. So there's a lot of cool stuff coming out of both companies. Stay tuned. That's it for today's video, and I'll see you whenever I post next.